Alright. Hey everybody, from FriesPlays, welcome back to another part of our Let's Play of Lego Star Wars Skywalker Saga on the PS4. In the last part, we head into the Mos Espa pod race, so yeah. So now, we are we're now going to leave Tatooine to go to Coruscant. And, yeah. But, what? What the heck? Why is that protocol droid have a kyber brick? Well, okay. This is kind of scary. I don't like that. Oh my god. Oh, where did it go? Key. Okay.
I am unable to help.
Oh.
But another solution will reveal itself, I'm sure.
Yeah. We can't do that right now. But we probably won't be able to do that anytime because we're just doing the main story here. So let's head back. I'm just checking. Oh. Yeah, mumble mode is only available. Okay, well, the extras you have to buy, and you also have to find them, so I'm just trying to look here, see how I do the upgrades. Uh-huh. Okay. Future B, you know what to do. What is this? I have no idea what that is. Is it for that? I don't know.
You have a key to ride somewhere else? Look no further.
To the Senate.
Anakin, drop this! Oh! Goober fish! Show them to take off!
Oh my god. Jeez, Jar Jar. Oh.
Finally, we right. There you are. Finally, we have revealed ourselves to the Jedi. Follow them, my young apprentice. You know what to do.
Was that the guy that,
well, if we can avoid fighting any more hooded strangers,
that played,
actually get to Coruscant
Maul
this time.
In the
Indeed.
Cold
However,
War series?
That
what's the guy's name?
Sith
Sam
Maul.
Witter? They also did the Emperor voice? Anyway, we're heading to Coruscant. Time to go to the Federal District. Oh my god! This looks like Doctor Who here. Coruscant Federal District.
Fancy that. A personal welcome from Senator Palpatine himself.
Let us quickly explain the situation in Naboo. so my people may finally be saved.
Greetings, Your Majesty. Master Jedi.
Okay. Continuing the story. Okay.
It is a great gift to see you alive, Your Majesty. With the communications breakdown, we had begun fearing the worst. I'm anxious to hear about the situation on Naboo. Your Highness, would you be so kind as to accompany me to the Senate to discuss the matter there?
Yeah. Why are you small?
The Supreme Chancellor Valorum has called for a special session of the Senate to discuss the situation on Naboo. Though, I must be frank, he has little real power, and it is unlikely the Senate will act on the invasion. I believe our best option is for Her Majesty to push for the election of a new Supreme Chancellor who can take control and give us justice.
Yeah, wonder who will take that. Oh, there's more.
Here we are. These transport ships will take us to the Senate building. I have some prior business to attend to, so I shall go on ahead. Once you're ready, come find me in my office. We shall proceed to the meeting. Until then.
Okay.
You need a lift somewhere?
Need a lift somewhere? Coruscant Senate
Shall
building.
Shall we get you on your way? You'll be there in no time.
I have a feeling that we're going to be here a lot. Gonna head over here a lot in the prequels. Once we get into like episode 3 and episode 2 and episode 3.
Ah, there you are. Are you ready to begin the meeting?
Yeah. To the Senate start level? Wait, a level? Why does it say level? It's not a level. Why did it say level? It should have said continue story. For whatever reason. But there is no level.
We must do something quickly to stop the Federation.
Order! Order!
Honorable representatives of the Republic, I move for a vote of no confidence in Chancellor Valorum's leadership.
Order! Order!
I've decided to go back to Naboo.
Please, Your Majesty, stay here where it's safe.
I take Anakin as my Padawan learner.
Now is not the time for this.
Yeah, now it's not the time for cleaning.
To Naboo and unravel the mystery of the Sith.
Clouded, this boy's future is.
Okay, and that's the only thing that we've heard from Yoda. First thing we've heard from Yoda now. Okay. Curse from suffering. We're gonna switch back to Qui-Gon because I don't want to play as Queen Amidala.
What other option is there? I have faith we can convince him.
You should not know a boss like me, sir. He's as stubborn like a Famba.
Encouraging as always, Jar Jar.
So yeah, that there is no level. Even though I hit started that continued the story there, it was like it said start level. But really, though, there was no level there, apparently. So, after that cutscene, there was, like, no level. So, basically, game thought of that wrong.
But anyway, the actual mission, we have to go back to Naboo.
So, in a way, we should go. So, future me. Naboo Lake Pop. Paonga. I'm curious if there's any.
If there's any kyber brick. Oh wait.
Maybe there's that kyber brick that we didn't get. We'll probably get that one because it's in the water. It's like the only one that's like over here. So the way about it is we have to lift these set things. Of skills
that will come in handy here.
Oh my god. If anyone catched that reference, that's a reference to the movie Taken, which also stars Liam Neeson. Also, we picked up a purple stud. The first ever purple stud that we probably have ever gotten. So, yeah.
Maybe Anakin was right about the Jedi.
Right about what? Oh, that no one could kill a Jedi? Maybe that might be right. But we died in the water. So, yeah, I think the game wants us to do it like this. We do it like that, like that, like that. You right. Bitch, you told me like that, like that, like that. Alright, alright. I'm gonna put a backtrack, 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 backtrack. You right. When you put it like that, you right. Like that, like that. Like that, like that. I'm gonna get this kyber brick.
Why, I haven't seen one of these since I was a boy.
Damn, got it. Alright. Seven out of 1,200, oh my god. Traveling to Gungan City.
Has been deserted.
I pray that Boss Nass is still here. Let's visit his throne room.
Well, there are a couple Gungans here, but they're only here for quests. And there's so many kyber bricks that we can't get, man.
Nobody here either. Have they been captured?
Perhaps they have. Or maybe they fled.
Of course, sir. Who can hide them? When in trouble, go to sacred place. Mechanics no find them there. Follows me.
Okay, Jar Jar. Lead the way. Yeah, see, there's a Gungan. But it also looks like Jar Jar, apparently.
Bruh.
Same goes for this guy. Ugh.
over here. Misa found a secret entrance. Misa be needing secret key to get in secret place. Misa know it round here somewheres. Here's we are. But it looks broken. Use a fix and use to enter secret place.
Okay.
Talk about
grab and pull, huh?
Misa sure lost that. Be this way.
Oh. But are there any kyber bricks in here? Can't do nothing with this. Yep, can't even break that thing's teeth. Apparently there was supposed to be a kyber brick there, but it did not appear. I don't know why. Anything else? No. New allies.
I am Queen Amidala.
No. I am Queen Amidala. I am Queen Amidala.
No. I am Queen Amidala.
Dobra Kwikuni Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I'm sorry for the interruption, but it was necessary to protect myself. If we do not act quickly, all will be lost forever. I beg you to help us.
Maybe we shall be friends.
Let's head to the palace. We must launch an attack on their control ship and confront the Viceroy.
All right.
The Gungans will do their part. But if the Viceroy escapes, he will return with another droid army, Your Highness.
That is why we must head to Theed immediately and retake the palace.
What's my part? I want to help.
You help by hiding some.
Iron
safe
thought Theed was
alive.
The. Doesn't sound apparently, like for some reason, when I was releasing the. Complete Saga DS videos on the Gaming Odyssey channel.
My programming is making me announce I have new hits.
Better Call Maul. Start level? Oh! I totally get that now. Better Call Maul. Like, Better Call Saul. Yeah. Saul Goodman.
Find cover! Quick!
Get to damn
the ships! You'll be safe there.
My guess is the Viceroy is in the throne room.
But that's my ship!
Oh my god.
We'll handle this.
We'll take the long way.
Aw, yeah. What? Why can't mine do that? This cape is smelly. Aw, yeah. First Sith boss battle, Darth Maul.
Be on guard, and remember your training, Obi-Wan.
Now I get to learn more lightsaber mechanics now.
Ah!
Okay. There are two. There we go. Yep. Start aiming your lightsaber. Yep. And throw. Yep. Oh. L2 to start to block attacks. Oh. Damn. So bosses now have bars of health. Oh, now we got to Combolin. I don't like you either. Very interesting trophy. Yeah, no Shelby one, he is fleeing.
We have company.
Yep. Droids. Man, I was gonna get that guy. Well, I could break all this shit, though. To get true Jedi. One of three true Jedis, actually. Fuck. I forgot that this exists. That true Jedi exists in three times. Can get true Jedi three times for some reason. I don't get why they could just let you get true Jedi just one time, just have one bar. But I get it. They have to add a lot more to the Kyber bricks. That droid had a hat on. Naboo hat.
More droids, master.
Yep. Roger, roger. He said the thing! He said roger, roger! I keep missing that triangle prompt for some reason. Oh yeah! I was trying to do the ground pound, man. For some reason, it wasn't letting me. Okay. What's that over there? Where's all the meat kits at? Well, technically, the meat kits would appear on the map, I guess. Oh god. Okay, now he's doing that. Okay, when he's doing that, we have to switch characters. Okay, fuck. Damn it! Well, I can't throw my lightsaber. Fuck. Okay, we almost got him. The lightsaber throw definitely knocked his ass down. What? Oh, shit! Damn, dude. Damn, bro. Why are you doing that?
playing with us. Come on, we mustn't let him get away.
Oh, all those droids are doing the music. Can I throw my lightsaber? I can't throw my lightsaber when I'm on these. Ah, fuck. Let's try this. Obi-Wan, what the fuck, dude? I think Obi-Wan was trying to throw it something at them. Okay, you can't throw your lightsaber at him.
Oh, you can lock on more than once. Oh, damn.
I think Obi-Wan just knocked out one.
All right, there we go. Ow, fuck. What? Bruh. More droids over here. Get that true Jedi, man. But this looks a lot better than the one the level that's on the complete saga. I like this level. Looks a lot more better. A lot more polished. Ow. Okay.
Quite the leap.
Three paths we can choose.
Let's find another way to reach him.
Okay. Oh, yep. I see. There we go. Whoa.
What was that red line? Oh god. Wait, are there snipers?
What? Oh damn.
Oh, dude, that was so cool. Anyway, we got one of the Kyber bricks from getting True Jedi. Why, for some reason, is Maul not moving? Oh, God. No, 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 no. Oh, wait, I see a mini kit. I don't know where it is, but I saw it. Why did they fall? Come on, Maul. There we go. Now he's hopped down.
Oh yeah. Damn. That saber throw is broken, bruh. Ow.
Oh, that. Okay, I thought it was the other one. Ugh. What?
What the fuck was that, man?
Okay. Oh, it's this thing.
Yep, the barriers.
Okay.
Do I have to lock onto those? No.
Nope, they just did that on their own. There we have to do
this again.
Come on.
Again.
Patience, my partner. We will overcome this obstruction.
Gotta put that shit in the green. Why the camera did that all of a sudden, I have no idea. No! Aw, shit. I put in the wrong thing by accident. There we go. And then... There we go.
Obi-Wan, raise your lightsaber. Our battle resumes.
Oh god, oh god! Okay, there's a main kit. Somewhere over here. Oh! Oh God!
We will.
Oh my God! He ducked my ass down, and I got the mini kit. Oh my God! Well, I got one of the main kits this time around. And yeah, we can get that combo. Let me get that True Jedi a second time. Circle, 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 dot, dot. Oh God! Damn!
Obi-Wan, promise. Promise me you will train the boy.
Yes, Master.
Oh my God! Yeah!
Your little insurrection is at an end, Your Highness.
Viceroy! Your occupation here has ended!
This one's a decoy!
Now, Viceroy, we will discuss a new treaty.
Why couldn't he get his own ship?
Oh, Gungan warriors! We shall ready to do us a part!
Oh, damn.
We're the warriors! We're the Grand Army!
General Jaja, we must be making our way to the battlefield.
Alright. Better call Maul. Level complete. We got a Kyber Brick for that. Oh, we almost got the second True Jedi, but we only got the one. We did not get any of those challenges. We did get one of the mini kits. Got Obi-Wan Kenobi, episode 1, no cape. We got Qui-Gon Jinn. We got Darth Maul, no cape. And regular Darth Maul. Alright.
Now, Jaja, we must join the others.
Alright, so I get
Misa know where they go. Follow Misa.
Alright. I guess we'll see next time as we continue more of Phantom Menace. So yeah. Anyway, if you guys want to be here, please like, to the like, subscribe to us too. Don't forget to turn on that notification bell to stay notified when we post a new video. How many is your goal? To 100k subs before 2023 ends. So yeah. Anyway, that's about it. Thank you guys so much for watching. For our reviews. See you guys next video. See you guys later. Bye bye.